Look at the sheer humanity in the ring right now. Oh. It's Daniel Bryan who goes after Erick Young to light the fuse. And now all 10 of these men fight each other off.
There's no way one referee is going to be able to keep all this under control.
Oh, and there goes Harper. There goes Young. It's like how we started off the tonight. The New Day and Team LNL looking good as this match continues. A colossal 10-man tag team matchup here tonight on SmackDown Live with the Extreme Rules pay-per-view coming up this Sunday on the WWE Network. Ooh, the New Day teaming up with Team Hell No, and they've looked very good so far against SAnitY and the tag team champions, the Bludgeon Brothers.
On the New Day, frequent tags. Chance to reintroduce yourself to let SAnitY know what you're all about.
The New Day square off against SAnitY on the Extreme Rules kickoff show. Cover here and a kickout in a tables match. And the kickoff show begins at 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific on the WWE Network.
And Alligator Wolf instinctively rolled to his own corner. Big E just said, we're not doing that right now.
And Xavier Woods, Big E encouraged Woods to use his, quote, big old brain earlier tonight to come up with a way to take out this tremendous team of SAnitY and Harper and Rowan.
It's easy to attack someone when they're not prepared for you, when they're not looking. How do you deal with the New Day face to face?
Al Woods into a cover here on Wolf and a kick out. The rules of a tables match, first team to put one member of the opposing team through a table wins the match.
Alexander Wolf in a bad way right now. Woods perched in the middle row.
And here comes the remainder of SAnitY, Dain and Young, and a German suplex for the man from Dresden, Germany. And a tag made there by Rowan forcibly.
Rowan just tagged himself in, wants a little bit of Xavier Woods.
Wolf looks frozen in time.
The Bludgeon Brothers become very accustomed to the New Day since they became tag team champions right into a backbreaker. And Rowan tossing around Woods and an elbow drop. A tag made here to Harper. Incredible athleticism from a big man. Forearm in the face and a kick out here in this colossal 10-man tag team match. Battle for control of Monday Night Raw's yard. Meanwhile, SmackDown Live's yard is full of superstars right now. And the tremendous Killian Dain has entered the match.
Can we just take a minute to appreciate the collection of maniacs that are existing in that one corner? Harper, Rowan, and all three members of SAnitY. And here you have the bulldozer out of Belfast, Killian Dain.
Too close to us for my liking, personally.
Now, Graves, that's why I asked you early on in the match, would SAnitY and the Bludgeon Brothers be able to work together? These are truly warped minds in these five superstars. So far, so good here against the New Day and Team Hell No.
At this point, being able to coexist is one thing. Whether or not they can earn success is a complete different situation.
And talking about earning success, Byron, you knock off the New Day in a tables match in the Extreme Rules kickoff show. That will be a marquee win for SAnitY.
Oh, like I said earlier, it's easy to win.
Wait, look at this, Woods.
Woods
quitting the man.
Just dumped in a senton by the 300-plus pounder. This matchup rolls on here on SmackDown Live.
Beautiful.
And we are back here on SmackDown Live with a colossal 10-man tag team matchup that came from an explosive Miz TV to kick off the evening. The Miz was trying to stir the pot between Team Hell No and the Bludgeon Brothers, and it worked.
Let's talk about right now how Rowan is doing his best to squeeze Woods' brain out of his nose.
We may have just seen the last ditch effort from Xavier Woods to create some separation.
And Rowan once again tracks down New Day member Xavier Woods. The New Day teaming up with Team Hell No against the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Bludgeon Brothers, and SAnitY here in the match.
At this point, there may be nothing left of Woods this Sunday.
Rowan follows up Harper. Harper, cover here, hook to the leg, and the rest of the New Day takes out the cover.
But here comes SAnitY into the fray.
Dain, Young, and Wolf sending bodies out of the ring en masse. Meanwhile, back inside the ring, believe it's Harper and Woods that are still legal.
I didn't know where Woods was.
I guess that's
all the chaos.
And Melee provided a
Woods on the apron, a big DDT. Harper bounced into his own corner, however.
Woods needs to make a tag in a bad way. Here comes Daniel.
Daniel Bryan.
Well, this could be the game changer of the match right here.
Takes out Rowan, now focuses on the legal man, Erick Young of SAnitY. Daniel Bryan and Kane, a tag team title opportunity Sunday against the Bludgeon Brothers.
Young needs to get his hands up, try to protect himself, because Daniel Bryan just came unglued.
Daniel Bryan dropping Young. And Daniel takes out both Dain and Alexander Wolfe.
A smart move by Daniel Bryan.
The herd beginning to thin.
Boom. And now Daniel Bryan, full speed ahead here in this matchup. Erick Young on the top turnbuckle.
High risk on tap for Daniel Bryan.
And there goes Erick Young, right onto his tailbone.
What balance by Bryan, landing right on his feet.
Oh, and the yes kicks incoming to the leader of SAnitY.
Lighten up the chest of Erick Young.
Uh-oh, wait for the kick now. Erick Young the cover to win this match. Hold on.
Yes lock.
Did he get it?
Trying to lock his fingers. Yes, he does. And it's broken up by Wolfe. Oh, and here comes Kane. Kane with a choke slam.
Oh, my God. The behemoth Rowan just flattened the big red machine.
Woods took out Rowan, and now Harper.
Oh, no.
Boom. Driven into the canvas.
Here comes Kofi.
Trouble in paradise.
My gosh.
Incredible action here in this colossal 10-man tag team match.
We're about to see a little bit more right now.
Kofi sent for a line. Takes out Harper.
Here Kofi strikes.
There is devastation all around ringside.
Wheels are turning for Big E.
The divide from Killian Dain. And now Dain and Big E, two big bulls lock it up.
Oh, wow, look at Big E.
Dain to the outside.
No.
Oh!
A high-speed battering ram just took out Killian Dain.
Watching a train collide with a bulldozer, but Daniel Bryan setting it up.
Bryan's in his zone.
Daniel with the knee. Exploding into Erick Young. Cover, and that'll do it.
Both the New Day and Team Hell No have to be feeling good as we march toward the Steel City for Extreme Rules. Daniel